This is Reese. If you want to see how I got this gorgeous look, keep watching.